Since when I was a child, I've always been very curious, and I realized quite early that physics was the most reliable way to get answers to the many questions I had. Today I'm not a child anymore, and thanks to physics I got some answers. Unfortunately, these answers trigger also new questions to which I'm still trying to find an answer. Well, since I love cycling, I would say that I see some analogy between cycling and physics. In particular, in both cases, you need to work with discipline and very hard to get to your objectives. So, in my career, I changed my mind many times, in particular when a colleague proved that he was right and I was wrong. In our job, we cannot always be right, but what is important is that we always base our judgment on the scientific method and never on a priori prejudice.